Say hello to the BravaJet mopping robot from iRobot. And say goodbye to everyday messes. Just press clean. BravaJet automatically knows what to do. The precision jet spray loosens dirt, while the vibrating cleaning head gently scrubs stains. BravaJet uses iRobot's advanced navigation software and a full suite of sensors to map and track where it's been, helping it mop in an efficient, systematic cleaning pattern. It keeps going until the whole room is clean. BravaJet is great for kitchens and bathrooms. It's small enough to work its way into tight spots. It carefully cleans around obstacles, so it won't harm furniture, rugs, or walls. When it's done, simply eject the pad. Your hands never touch the dirt. BravaJet features three cleaning modes. It recognizes the type of cleaning pad and automatically adjusts the way it cleans. Attach a wet mopping pad, and BravaJet uses a triple pass cleaning motion, precision jet spray, and water-activated cleaning agent to tackle dirt and stains. Attach a damp sweeping pad, and BravaJet uses a double pass cleaning motion, reduced spray, and water-activated cleaning agent to gently clean everyday dust and dirt. With a dry sweeping pad, BravaJet traps and locks dust, dirt, and pet hair using a single pass cleaning motion. BravaJet is great for hard floors like hardwood, tile, and stone, so you can enjoy cleaner floors and a fresher home every day. You, BravaJet, and iRobot. Better together.
Smart bottle active. Bluetooth active. Bluetooth paired successfully. Volume at maximum. FM radio active.
I'm talking all ages. all backgrounds, all sizes.
That's true. There's no specific demographic. No. As long as you have a heart, you're good.
And they're... Be setting up that you're gonna have a...
Muy toxic!
The Matrix and coming back and seeing all the illusions in your head, but seeing them as an illusion versus them being the story that you move from.
Exactly.
Right? So once you see and you...
Bluetooth active. Bluetooth pad successfully.
Oh, hey, do you know what's in the air you breathe? Well, I do, and now I can't imagine not knowing. Truth is, your indoor air can be 5 times more polluted than outdoors, impacting allergies, asthma, eczema, sleep, and much more. Fortunately, I have Aware. Aware tracks chemicals and toxins in your air and gives you personalized recommendations to help you keep it clean and safe. Aware sensors identify the 5 key factors that determine your air quality: dust, chemicals, CO2, humidity, and temperature. Aware lets you know when and how these change as soon as it happens. You can also see your current air quality on the app, where you can track your improvements over time. Aware can even connect with other smart products to automatically keep your air clean and healthy. So yeah, you should probably know what's in your air. With Aware, I know I can breathe easy.
This is a review of the Polaroid Cube HD, which is a 1080p lifestyle action video camera. The Cube weighs in at 1.66 ounces. Inside the packaging, you'll find a user guide, a warranty card, you'll find the camera itself, and a very short 5-inch long charging cable. It's a micro USB on one side and a USB on the other. Inside the box, you'll find this camera. What's so amazing about it is its size. That's an American quarter, so it's really, really small. On the front here, you have a very high quality 6-megapixel camera that takes still photos and videos, and you also have a microphone. At the bottom here, you'll find a very powerful magnet, powerful enough that we hooked it to a car, to the roof of a car, and drove around about 35 miles an hour, and it never even budged. Top here, you'll find a multifunction switch, and if you press it and hold it down for 3 seconds, the LED will come on. It slightly beeps, it's very hard to hear over the mic, but you can see the LED is green, that means it's ready to go. Now if I press the button one time, you see it turn red, it just took a picture. If I press it twice, you'll see the red LED come on and flash, that means it's taping video. And if I press it again, it stops taking video. You see it turn green. If I press the button and hold it down, I'll hear it beep. Then I can press it again, and the LED will go out, and now it's off. Back side here, you'll see this cover. Just use a quarter, open it up. You'll notice that it's got a nice rubberized seal on it. The whole back is rubberized, and there's also a ring inside of here. It's a rubberized silicone gasket, so it's water resistant. You'll see in here a switch that you can switch between 720p and 1080p resolution camera, and I'm going to include some videos in with this. I apologize that after so many conversions to get them into the video and post them on Amazon, they don't look like they do in real life on your computer, but the video is virtually flawless. The 1080p is excellent. Here you'll see a micro USB connector. That's where you plug in this small cable that comes with it, and you want to charge it, and a full charge would allow it to operate about 90 minutes. Up here, you'll see a micro SD card slot. I'm going to press it and pop it out and take it out. You can see I've put in a SanDisk 32 gig Class 10 card. And it recommends that you use a Class 10 speed or better. That's because it gives the fastest speed to record videos with. And it does an excellent job. Testing, I've recorded some videos. If I extrapolate that time and the amount of memory used, on a 32 gigabyte card, you can get slightly over 200 minutes of video. As far as the JPEG picture, it's 1.13 megabytes per photo, roughly. That's about 28,000 pictures, so that's quite a bit. Also plug in the cable and plug it into your computer, and when you do so, it'll pop up and you can look at the card itself that's in there, and you can transfer the videos to your computer and play them on the computer. The videos are recorded in .mov format. In addition, the photographs are copied in JPEG format. When I plug the device into my computer with the cable, you can see the Polaroid Cube EXE. That's an application that lets you get inside of there and work with the device and do some settings. You can see the DCIM, which is a file folder where your photos and videos are stored. There are a couple test documents to store data for the camera. And the Polaroid Cube AppZip is the application software for the Macintosh or for Apple products. Here inside the Polaroid Cube software, you can adjust the light frequency from 50 to 60 Hertz, turn on the timestamp, turn on the cycle recording, you can set the date and time or sync it with the computer, and you can increase the camera buzzer volume and then save it. Here on the bottom, you can see a very powerful magnet. This allows you to stick it to anything that has iron in it that's magnetic. We're going to stick it to the top of a car and go for a little ride and take a video. I think you're going to be surprised by the quality. You can see the camera mounted on top of the roof. Right in the middle, I have the sunroof open, so when we start driving, I can turn on the camera. Here you can see we're driving down the street. We're doing about 35 miles an hour, and the magnetic latch on the camera is sticking to the roof very well. You'll see some slight pixelation in the video. I can assure you that is not in the original film. I've had to adapt it to put it into this video. The video from the camera is perfectly flawless. The camera was set on 1080p, and when I played it on my computer in the original format, it certainly was 1080p quality. Here I'd like to point out the 124-degree beam angle. You can see it's actually taken a very wide-angle shot, and that's good for sporting events like skateboarding, surfing, or whatever else, especially if you're in a group of people. I'd also like to point out that there's actually audio on this tape, but for some reason when I converted it over, I lost the audio, and after 6 attempts of trying to recover it, I simply stopped trying. Again, I would like to emphasize that the video was perfect, and the audio was perfect when I played it back on my computer, and the original copy is still that way. Here you can see a single shot photograph taken with the camera. The quality is excellent. I tell you that even though the videos are done in MOV format, I was unable to transfer them to an Apple iPad to include them in a video directly. I could do that, but I had to trick it to do it, and I also lost the soundtracks, so I apologize for that. I can assure you that the audio is recorded very well and sounds very good when played back on the computer. I'd like to point out that the camera mounts very well with a magnet. It's very secure. They even claim you can attach it to the head of a golf club that's magnetic and hit a golf ball and it won't come off. It's not coming with any accessories at this time except for the charging cable, but there are several different types of mounting hardware that will be available that you can purchase, including one that looks like a little gorilla that you just stand it up on, that you can clamp it onto something if you want to hold it in place. The nice things about this camera is its size. As I mentioned, it's really miniature. You can easily stick this into your pocket when you're out walking, hiking, skateboarding. It's even water resistant, and you can take it and go by the pool and take videos or photographs without worrying about getting it wet. Overall, this is an excellent camera. I'm really impressed with the quality of the pictures and the quality of the video, and I'm extremely impressed with the size. It is really miniature. If you're looking for something that's lightweight to put on, say, for example, a little flying device that you have that can't carry the weight of a larger camera, or just something to toss in your backpack or your pocket, this is an excellent idea. As I said, it operates for 90 minutes on the full charge, and it is rechargeable. I rate this at 5 stars. This review was done by JJ CEO. I'd like to tell you that I've received a sample for test and evaluation, and I didn't promise a review, but I promised that if I gave one, it would be fair and honest.